It's not all hard, but it's how accurate. Although if it's hard and accurate, you're really good. That's why you had 50.
Oh! What? That's hard.
The guy shot 104, like 5-5. I mean, how do you expect to beat that, right?
Look at that. Shot the tape right off. I'm done.